Hey guys, so today I'm going to be doing a plan with me for the week of August 7th to 13th, and I'm using the It's Just Paper Co. April Mystery Kit. And so this is what the mystery kit comes with. It comes with all these items. I don't know in her regular kits if they do come with all these extras or anything like that. So yeah, it comes with the glitter headers. They're super gorgeous. And your extra full boxes. I like how they're not double boxes, so they don't take up a lot of room. But I'm not a fan of these kind of like girl kind of ones, so I might not use this. Your full sheet of deco. Excited to use. And you have your functional sheet with your heart checklist, some of the mini 3-heart checklist, script icons, WeCan banner. You have your headers and your little things. You have your full box checklist, some half boxes and quarter boxes. You have your full boxes. I love these full boxes. They're super gorgeous. And you have half boxes down there. You have your washi. And here you have some date cover-ups, date dots, you have sidebar items, and some more icons. So without further ado, why don't we just get right into the video. So this kit, I've actually used, if you watch my videos, I've actually used a kit from a different shop using the same artwork. And I really, really like this artwork. That's why I decided to purchase this kit. It's Just Paper Co. was having this kind of a bundle deal of this kit that you see here, the April Mystery Kit, and also the May Mystery Kit. So she was doing them because I guess people really, really wanted them. And of course, mystery kits are kind of only if you purchase them, there's a limited quantity and stuff like that. So she did a bundle where you can get I don't know if it's like the same price or cheaper, but it's basically $40 for the both the April and the May mystery kit in a bundle. So each is basically like $20. And I have already, at that point when I purchased this bundle, already purchased the May mystery kit. And I didn't realize, because I guess I liked it so much, I didn't realize that the one of the mystery kits in the bundle was actually the May mystery kit. So Sonia, the shop owner, she asked me if I would like to still have that bundle, but she would just refund me half the money because I won't really need this April kit, right? Because I already have, not this April kit, the May kit. I won't need the May kit. Not this kit that I'm planning with, but the May kit, because I already ordered the May mystery at the time. I think she has just shipped it. I haven't got it actually in the mail yet. So she was asking me that, and of course I wanted to still have the bundle because this kit that I'm using right now is super gorgeous and I didn't want to miss out on it, even though I've used the same artwork from a different kit from like a different shop, if that makes any sense. I hope I'm making sense here. So I decided to keep it, so I ended up with that other mystery, and I also have this mystery kit that was part of the bundle. So anyway, so I ended up getting both of the kits, and I really, really like this one, so I'm very excited to be using it. I did do a collab, if you can go find in my channel, a collab plan with me is my good planner bestie, or my good friend, Sydney, who owns Planner Monkey Co. Originally, I used a kit using the same clip art. So it's been a while, I think it was sometime in May, so I'm glad that I'm using it now, not too close to when I first used this artwork, so I won't get too sick of looking at the same thing all the time. So this week that I'm planning for, the week of the 7th to the 13th, I'm actually on vacation. I actually have 2 weeks of vacation starting this week. This is the first week of my vacation, the week that I'm planning for, and then the following week as well, the week after the week I'm planning for. And this week I'm actually not going anywhere. We are not going till the second week of my holidays, so this week is more like a staycation, and I haven't really had anything planned, like concrete plans or anything that I'm doing specifically, like appointments or meeting up with people and stuff like that, because a lot of my friends are busy. So I wasn't able to plan like a mini trip. I was thinking of going somewhere. I looked up all the flights, going to visit my friend in LA, my bestie. It was really expensive, and I was thinking of like going to Vegas or maybe meeting her up. She doesn't really have time off either. She only has weekends, and I was thinking maybe go to San Fran or stuff like that, and it just didn't work out. So I really am just staying home for the first week of my vacation. Except that there's my mom's birthday on this week that I'm planning for here. So I'm probably going to go and do dinner with her. I haven't talked to her about where we want to go. But it's the same day that White Spot is doing their Pirate Pack days. You know, like there's one day in the summer, usually in August, where like adults can purchase Pirate Packs. And they will give $2 to a good cause, which I really, really like that. And I like how it's a good cause, but also like you're not actually getting the kids meal, you're actually getting adult meals. So there's a couple of burger options, and then I think there was like a fish and chip option and some other like option or something like that. But on top of that, like you get like your sides, like you can have your fries or your I think salad or something as your side. And then you also get the extras that usually the kids get. You get like the little chocolate little coin, you also get ice cream, you also get pop. I think it's a medium or like a small size pop, but still like those are little extras that are really, really nice. And of course you get your pirate pack, like your pirate ship thing. So I had it 1 year as a takeout. It was good. It was a good experience. I didn't know you actually could get like legit like adult meals, like not like kids meal, because kids meals are really, really small, right? So maybe we'll do that. I'll do that with my mom because it's actually on her birthday. We'll see. But regardless, I'll probably go have dinner with her. It's on a day where she actually works. So, it's Wednesday. So I probably pick her up from work and, go for dinner because she doesn't have a car. So that's the only thing planned. Oh, and I'm also planning on going to get my nails done. I haven't set a date. I just usually go, like, usually if you go like mid-morning, there's not a lot of people there. Space I go to is amazing. That's really good prices. Hopefully I'll be able to find parking. Last time I went there, my hubby dropped me off. The time before that was for my wedding. I went with my bestie, who is my maid of honor, and we just like walked there from her hotel. I used to live somewhat close to there, but still like it was still a good like 20 minute walk, I would say. But yeah, we did walk there because after that we went to the mall and went and did some few other things. So anyways, it's really nice place. Well, it's not like nice like in terms of being fancy, but it's a really good place. I like for the price and for their cleanliness and for everything that they do. It's pretty nice. So yeah, sorry if my nails are jankety. I've just been working a lot of hours at work, so I'm able to do anything about my nails or getting my nails done on my own. And I've been at my work, you don't know, I work at a daycare. So yeah, I work at a daycare, so we do serve the, for morning snack and the lunch, they have to bring their own food. And the afternoon snack, we provide snack, and I have been for the last week or two, been the one doing the snack, prepping the snack, and doing the cleanup. So I don't really like putting on my press-on or glue-on nails when I have to do that. So I'm just putting my little things. All her little things are one color. I like that better than, I don't know if she's been doing this for a while, because like, I haven't used one of the It's Just Paper Kit, kits in a while, but she used to have them in different colors, which is fine, but it wasn't to the point where you can color block. It was, it was really weird. I just realized I don't have enough of the meal little things. That is so odd. That is the oddest thing. Do people not track? I'm gonna contact her and see if this is supposed to be or what's going on, because I haven't used one of her kits in a while. But like this is so odd, because people usually track, when they track meals, they track them for all of the days, not just like 5 days of the week. And I don't know, I just realized this about her kit. Anyway, so I don't know what I want to use for that. I might just use the hearts for meals. There's really nothing I could do at this point. I didn't grab any meal little things. I used to buy like multicolor like little things. I think there was a meal one and some other one that I could probably use, but no. Okay, I'll just use hearts. I won't be able to mark my hubby's work, which is fine because I know he works Monday to Friday this week. Or I could actually mark his work on the sidebar where I usually mark my work. Actually, that might work out really well because I don't have work this week, and I'm on vacay, so I can just do that. Yeah, that'll work for that. So I'm just putting my shows. Tuesday is Amazing Race Canada, Thursday is Alone, Sunday is Game of Thrones, which I don't watch, but I just mark it because it's my hubby's show. What I was saying about the colors, she used to have like her headers and her little things used to be like different colors, and it was like really weird. Like it wasn't enough where you could do a color blocking. Maybe it's like two or three of like the TV was one color, and then like two or three of the other set of TV was another color, and then you have a third color which was like the meals, and then you have like another color which was like, let's say, the dollar signs or whatever. It was just the way it was laid out wasn't really conducive. So I like, at least now it's all one color. I prefer that than the mix. If there's not able to do color blocking, I'd rather just have it all in one color. So I will have to message that, or if you do use It's Just Paper Co. kits recently, let me know what's going on with this, because I thought there would be like seven of the meals. I know like people usually do like cheat meals on the weekends, I guess, so maybe they don't want to track their meals, but for me, I just write down the meals that I'm eating. I don't, it's not, for me, it's not a purpose, like my purpose of it is not for like meal prepping. I know some people might, but for me, it's just to jot down, like, so I'll know. I can refer back one day, like, when was the last time I ate tacos, or when was the last time I ate this, if I don't want to make too many of the same meals all the time, because I don't really have a lot of meal options, you know, that I go through for easy cooking at home, or quick meals, actually, is what I'm saying. So I like to refer back sometimes to see how, or how often, or when was the last time I had that certain meal, so that I don't repeat it too often, if that makes sense. So that is why, one of the reasons why I write it, and also just like to know when I ate what. So yeah, I will definitely message her that about the meal little things. So now we're on to the full boxes. They're super gorgeous. I like the way she does these two ones, like the ice, like the glitter frosting or ice cream, something like dripping down, like it's really gorgeous. Anyways, yeah, super gorgeous. So I will try to do this as best down. I like to scatter my full boxes. Yeah, so I'm gonna try to do that. So I'm sorry if there's not gonna be a lot of plans on here when I do the planning portion, like day by day. I just don't really have a lot of plans right now going on that I know of. So there's gonna be stuff that I need to do. I'm gonna have to make my packing list for our huge annual trip that we're doing the week after this. Like, we call it our second honeymoon. It's basically like our honeymoon, but we're not going as far. We're doing a road trip again, but we're not going as far as we did last time. It's still gonna be about a week or 6 days, but we want to be able to do more things and not just be constantly, oh, this is me going down here. Do more things and not be constantly driving to our next destination, because when that's all you're doing, like, you're not really road tripping. Like, you're not, oh my goodness, it's ripping up the, you're not really like getting able to do things. You're just basically trying to get from A to B, and then, you know, you get tired and you sleep, and then there's, you can't really do much. And I personally don't want that to happen again. So we are going on a shorter trip. The longest we will go from home is about 7.5 to 8 hours from home. We're not going that whole stretch at once, obviously, but that's like the farthest we will go distance wise so it is not too bad, and we'll split half of that. And then the first stop, we'll stop at my mother-in-law's, and then we will go from there. So that is what we are going to be doing. So this week I might do like the planning, not planning, like the, what am I saying? I can't lay stickers and talk at the same time. Like the packing list and start packing and just getting a few things done around the house, kind of stuff. As opposed to more appointment labels, type of things, appointment things. So I'm going to do here, I want to put a strip of washi down here. Because I don't track my Etsy. If you follow me, I used to track my Etsy packages, but now I just order 20 stuff. Yeah, I order a lot of stickers and stuff because I like that. I don't track that anymore. So I just put a strip of washi so there's enough to fill the space. And she does give a good amount of sidebar items. I'm doing a Monday to Sunday one for my hubby's work schedule, because she doesn't have enough like asterisks or hearts for me to mark it in the little things. And she doesn't have a remaining, she only has 7 full box checklists, but I like how on her sidebar items she does include one Monday to Sunday, and then one of just the blank checklist, which I like. I know some people use 2 Monday to Sunday ones. I personally find that unnecessary, because I use ones for work, and I don't know what people usually do for 2 Monday to Sunday. I always only use one. And she has a lot of the individual habit trackers, so you want to use those ones as well. But I will just use this one. habit tracker, the single one. Actually, you need two, but one will be fine. I don't feel like cutting that in half. Maybe I could. No, I just don't feel like doing that right now. And then I want another full box. Where are my full box sheets? Here. I didn't think that through, so I'm just going to use this one here. So I don't want to use the ones with the girls. I don't know. They just look kind of weird. And the ones with the paler skin looks kind of white-skinned. Like really stark white. And that doesn't really jive with me. So yeah. So I'm going to do that. I'm going to put another strip of a washi here. I'm just going to pick a different color. I'll pick this one here. Just in case I need more of that pattern during the day-to-day planning portion of things. So I'm just going to put that right here. And I put my one habit tracker. Still not enough. So I need two strips of that. Yeah, I'll just put it right here. So I usually track my putting dishes away and also doing dishes. Sometimes I forget to do dishes, so I might just do the doing dishes one. That one I really need to track. And I track my vitamins in my little personal like planner, like my traveler's notebook, so I don't track my vitamins here anymore. So with that said, we're done with the basic layout. So now we can go and do our day-to-day planning. Okay, for our day-to-day plan, I'm just going to flip this in half so we could do this better. And by the way, these inserts are in my shop. Will and Bob Co. They're printables if you want them. They're made to look like Erin Condren layout, vertical layout, but they fit for Happy Planner. So if you're wondering about what inserts I'm using, they are not part of the Happy Planner. It's inserts that I've created on my own. So for Monday, we have a holiday here. It's our civic holiday. So I want to use a half box to mark that it's a day off. It's not actually my vacation. I always get stat holidays off. So I might want to use a day off sticker. Here, let's see if I have any. I didn't pull out any of those stickers that I might need to use. I do have them from Let's Planet. I do have a coupon code for Let's Planet. I believe it's Glossed15. You can get 15% off your order. She was nice enough to send me a coupon code. I think she was the first person to actually send me a coupon code without me having to ask for it, because I use a lot of her functional stickers recently, her strips that she's been coming out with and stuff like that. So I've been really liking her stuff. So definitely go check out Let's Plan. You can use Glossed15 for 15% off your order. So Monday is also Monkey Monday. I like to section that off with a piece of washi. If I can find my washi page here, I don't have one that's matching. So let's just do, I don't like doing solids because they look like labels. So I'm going to use one of these. Skinny one here. Because I have a few things I have to mark, I guess. I'm going to use a thicker piece of washi here. Yeah, it goes this way. And I want to mark Monkey Monday. Monkey Monday is from the shop that I PR for, Planner Monkey Co. Yeah, Planner Monkey Co. She actually has Monkey Monday, which a few sheet of stickers or die cuts or a mixture of both are only $2. It's like a $2 Tuesday, but it's on Monday. And so they're on Monday. And also you can use always my code GLOSSED15 for 15% off your order. No minimum, even on Monkey Mondays. So that's amazing. She's having a lot of cool stuff coming out in August. I think on the 13th, there's a huge sale in August 13th. It's her birthday, so she wanted to do a huge sale. So if you ever order from her sale, just mention me that I sent you. That would be amazing in the notes to seller portion after you like place to order before you purchase. Just mention that I sent you, that you heard about her shop from me. That would be amazing if you order from her sale. If not, you can always use my code GLOSSED15 and you can always get yourself 15% off even on Monkey Mondays. So I like to mark that. And also do laundry. I want to see if she has any flags in her kits here. Most shops do give at least a couple of flags. I don't like these yellow ones. I don't know why. Oh yeah, I guess because the flower's yellow, she used to do that. I want to see if I have any flags that match. I didn't grab any out ahead of time. These are the Nicole Hutch design ones. I think they'll be a matching one. Yeah, there's a peachy color. These are ginormous flags. These are meant to fit the new Erin Condren vertical, the new flags that go like horizontal, it's a horizontal, vertical, the new vertical flags that are on the tops of the page and the new neutral Erin Condren vertical. So yeah, these are the ones from Nicole Hutch Designs. I really like that. And she does have a laundry sticker. She only has one. Might save that for Wednesday because it's a green, so it might match it a little better. So I'm gonna see what other laundry stickers I want to use. I've been really liking the Create With Pen laundry stickers lately. So not Create With Pen, the Van Sticky laundry sticker. So I might just use that laundry sticker from Van Sticky. Yeah, that is super, super duper gorgeous. I really like her laundry stickers. And that's it for Monday. Now on to Tuesday. Tuesday is usually, I'm sorry, you can hear my cat. He likes to just be really loud when I'm filming. Tuesday is, hopefully I'll have a video up, a haul. I have to still film it because I don't have enough stuff yet. But I'll have a video up. So I'll use a little thing. I think I'm going to use a little thing and see if I have a computer a thing I could use. Yeah, I'm just going to use a TV little thing because I don't need any more of these TVs. Right here. And let's see if I have any icons I could use. Some filming slates or computer icons here. Let's see if I have anything. I have filming slate ones, but I don't have a hot pink. These are all my like social media kind of stickers here. Okay, I don't have anything in that stash. She does have a icon here that is a computer screen, so I will use that. Even though it's a peach one, I will still use this one. Yeah, it's fine. I'll just use that right there, and I mark that I'll have a video up that day. Who knows what it is? Usually Tuesdays are hauls. That's what I've been doing for Tuesdays. And then I want to mark that I'm filming a video that day because usually I film my plans on Tuesdays. And this week, don't have any plans on Tuesdays as of yet. So I want to film a plan with me, and I want to use a flag for that. I don't want to use the large ones, they're slightly too large. I have these from Simply Ginger Co. They fit the 2016 to 2017, the neutral side flags. And the big ones, like I was saying, from the Nicole Hutch Designs, these ones are for the 2017-2018 neutral vertical. So these are the older 2016 to 2017 and Condren vertical. It'll fit those flags. And she does give a plan sticker, but I don't like this plan sticker because it looks like a ring mom planner. And this is not a ring mom planner, as you can tell. So I'm just going to use my Outbox and Cactus Planner Girl stickers. They go by season. I don't know what season this is, but it's this one. It kind of matches a little bit. So I'm just going to put that right there. And then I'm just gonna put a script that says film, and that script is gonna be from Planner Monkey Co. Here, if I can find that, it's like her YouTuber sheet or something like that. I have 20 stickers from her. It's annoying to organize them because I have to take everything out just to put them back in order, so I don't really organize them by any category. Sorry you can hear some noise, my window is open. It is really, really hot here right now. Just gonna use the film script that says film. Yeah, it's really, really hot where we are now. We have an advisory about air quality warning as well as like overheating, because by Thursday with the humidex it will be up to 39 degrees Celsius. So it is really, really hot. So yeah, I turned the fan off just to film for you guys, so hopefully everything will be okay. Hopefully. Don't know what else is going to happen this day. And most of the things I'm going to be doing are probably in the checklist area, so I really don't need to put another quarter box or anything like that. Tuesday I also post on Instagram. I'm only going to mark my main Instagram post. I post on Instagram my full week, my full week spread from the previous week all filled out and stuff. I used to post it on Monday, and it's for some reason now something happened one week and it ended up going to Tuesday. Now I'll just do it on Tuesday. just gonna do half, not half week. Sometimes I gotta be careful which ones I do. It's the full week spread, and the previous week all filled out and stuff. So that is it for Tuesday. Onto Wednesday is my mom's birthday, so of course I wanna mark that for my mom's birthday. It so happened to Monday to be this green color because my mom loves green, which wasn't planned out or anything like that. So I don't have, let me see in this kit what kind of script icons. I'm really into script icons. I'm not really a big fan of just like circle icons anymore unless they're small and they fit for the checklist section there. Let's see if there's anything here. Eat out, probably will use that with my mom. Nothing that I can really use to signify birthday. So I have this birthday sheet here, if I could find it, from Paisley Prince Co. It's just a birthday little clip art thing to mark birthdays, and it kind of matches the spread, not so much, but it does. So I want to mark my mom's birthday. These flags are a little too long. These not flags, these balloons. Maybe the penguin holding a cupcake. That might look cute. Yeah, that might be really, really cute to mark my mom's birthday. I can save these to use for my hubby's birthday, which is coming up the week after this, and also my friend, Pine Monkey Co., her birthday is on that same week as well. So I have all those that I could use. Usually I mark hump day, but I decided not to mark hump day for that reason, because I got other stuff I need to mark. So I'm gonna use this one here. I don't know how many strips of washi I need to use. There's really nothing going on this day except my mom's birthday, and also we might go to dinner, which I want to save some room on the bottom if I have space. We're most likely going to do something on her birthday because I'm off work, so I could do something with her. But I do want to mark that we have to do laundry because Wednesday's my laundry day. I use a laundry sticker, like I said, that came in the kit. But I want to add a flag. These green flag kind of matches. After we purchase these, there's only two of each color. That fits there perfectly. So that is this half of the week. Now we're on to this half of the week. Thursday is my hubby's payday. So I'm gonna mark that I don't get paid this week. It's paid weekly. So there's a payday script thing, but I don't know if I wanna use it. No, I'm not gonna use it. I'm gonna use some payday sticker, I think is from Van Sticky. Oh, she has more birthday stickers. I could use these for my mom's birthday. Technically, I could have used these ones because she does have black hair as well. Well, now it's more gray, but you know what I mean. Thought I had the payday ones. Yeah, I do have the payday ones. Here, just like these, looks like I wrote them, so I like, And this day, usually, I go and get groceries, but since we're going on our trip, I might want to still get groceries, just a few items that I know I want to get myself so I don't have to rely on my husband because I do have a car now. So I might do it on Friday instead, so that's what I'm going to do instead of doing it on Thursday. So usually you do it on Thursday, but I don't need to get it that soon because we're not leaving until Sunday or Monday. I'm going to always get, we are stopping. Like I said, my mother-in-law, she lives in a city where there's like grocery stores and a whole bunch of like, there's Walmart, Superstore, whole bunch of these stuff there, so we don't have to worry about really if we like forgot to get something. We're not stuck in a small town. Usually it's what happens when we go on trips, camping trips. We're stuck in small towns where they don't really have grocery stores and things are really expensive. Anyways, I'm rambling on. So I don't know what's gonna happen on this day, but I always like to put a half box each day just in case something happens, you know, just in case. And there's no washi that matches, and it's gonna bother me. So I'm just gonna use this one. Put another sheet of sticker on the bottom. I'm just gonna trim it. Use a Erin Condren, just any ruler, and my little craft knife from the dollar store. It's Craft Precision if you're, I don't know if you can see it. There. I thought I heard something. I thought my video was gonna cut out. No, hopefully not. Just gonna cut a strip here because this pattern matches way better than any of the washi that are left. And I like to keep my spread consistent. So I just cut a strip there. You can get craft knife. I got mine at dollar store. I don't know how much it was. Dollars, because dollar stores now are not like a dollar, you know. But you can get them at Michael's or some other store as well. Since I didn't cut it properly and I have a little sliver there, not enough. So I'm just going to put a quarter label there if something happens. Maybe I'll find something to do this day, just so I have something to mark on there because I want to cover that space up. So yeah, so that's what's going on Thursday. Friday is, again, not much going on, that's planned. Like for getting my nails done, there's a nail sticker here. I think her scripts have a me time or do nails and whatnot. I could use that, but I'm not gonna do that, put it in, but I might go on Monday. It is a stat holiday, but my hubby has to actually work that day. He gets like time and a half or two times and a half because he's working it. So that would be a lot of good money, but not good for me because I don't get to see him. But anyways, I might go and do my nails that day. I'm sure they'll open. Hopefully they'll be open. There'll be less people. Maybe there'll be more people because it's a holiday. So I should probably go on Tuesday then. I don't know. I'm just rambling on right now. So this is a hump day. Not hump day, TGIF. So the only TGIF stickers are from Nicole Hutchins Designs, her scripts. A lot of these scripts are discontinued because she's making them smaller sheets. She used to make her sheets around 4x6 size, like approximately 4x6 size. And then she went into, I don't have a color that matches that day. Oh, this sucks. I'll use the dark green, matches the Thursday color. Yeah, anyway, so she went on into doing half letter size, 5.5, 8.5, and she found those to be a little bit too large. So she cut down, and then now she's even cutting down. It's just all, long story short, she doesn't have these scripts anymore. She has new ones, new scripts, and they're smaller sheet sizes than the one you just saw, if that makes any sense. So I need to go get groceries, so I don't have enough strips here. So I'm just gonna use this one. Right there. Yeah, I don't bother moving the other two. I was gonna move it because it looks weird with that one strip, but I'm gonna put a flag there and put that I'm gonna go get groceries anyways. Is there any grocery sticker? It's funny how she doesn't have like a get groceries. She has the icons, but I don't really like using icons. So I'm just going to find some grocery stickers. Let me see from here if there's any that I want to use. I thought I saw some today. Yeah, these bunny ones, they're hella cute. Oh my goodness. They're from iArtisans, Canadian shop. I'm just going to get a flag. I just want to see if I want to use a small flag or a large flag. Might as well use a large flag. I got room here. There. And then I can even fit the large one here. So yeah, we'll go get groceries. Get some stuff for our trip. And I have to get my personal like groceries after I come back from the trip because food was not gonna last that long. Yes, prepackaged food, yes, but the produce won't, so I might as well just do it all after I come back. But this is for our trip. There. And whatever else I need to do. Oh, I forgot to put on Thursday that I'm going to mark my half week spread. So I don't like doing it on Wednesday. Some people do it on Wednesday. I like my half week I don't want to use this color. My half week. Let's see if there's any dark green. Is that the darkest green color? Let me see here. Yeah, I like my half week to be on Thursday so that Wednesday is done so you can actually see what's going on instead of like it being half filled and showing you guys. So I hope that makes sense. I hope I'm zoomed in enough. I don't know. I'm just all over the place right now. Yeah, so that is it for that. And on Saturday, I don't know exactly if we're leaving Saturday or Sunday. There hasn't been, or even Monday. They're just... long story, my hubby has to, they're done shooting on this day, but he might have to work an extra day. Like I said, it's a long story, so I don't want to get into it. I will do the plan with me for that day, so I'm going to do a little thing here, just another TV little thing. Just put a half box there in case we do something. Of course, we're going to do something. and the 13th is our anniversary. So that is pretty, pretty rad. I didn't grab any lovey-dovey stickers out. Oh my goodness. Okay, I should probably have done that. Can't see if I have any more computer-y kind of stickers that I could use in terms of icons. Here, I have the filming one, so I'll just use the filming reel or like the filming strip. Okay, that works out to put that I have a video, and this is gonna be a plan B for the following week. And I'm just gonna put some washi down quickly. I'm running out of a washi that I need to use. I'm gonna put our quarter box so we do something there because I need to fill up that space. And I'm gonna make sure we do something there. So I'm just gonna find my quarter boxes. Oh, good, I have enough quarter boxes. There you go. On Sunday, I don't know if we're going to church or not, so I need to fill it up, but it is our anniversary, so I wanna put a half box there. Well, there's enough half boxes. There's two of each color, which is nice. That is our 1 year anniversary. So we would have been married for a full year. I want to use these, but that's kind of weird because I think unicorns are girls, but I think I can put this one. Yeah, I'm going to use this one. The big one is so cute. Okay. We might leave that day, but I have a lot of space. So what I'm going to do is move this and put some washi on there first. I gotta be careful when I peel this off, for stickers are not removable. So we're going to put some washi first. A couple of strips of this washi that I saved. I have to hurry up and film because I turned the fan off so you guys won't hear it, but it's like really, really hot here, so. I'm gonna go and use this ginormous one. It's a little too large. I might use a smaller one of the two. If I have a lot of these character stickers, the large one is like ginormous. I bet that's our 1 year anniversary. If there's anything, we might do something. We're definitely gonna do something that day. I don't know what we're gonna do. Yeah, and that day I also post my hashtag before the pen, so the following week before I fill it out completely. Let's see if I have any camera kinds of things that I could use here. No, so I'm just going to use the ones that I have here. And I'm going to use the ones from Murdoch Talk because they're black and white, so I can use it for whatever. There. And of course I have to do my weekend banner as well. I always forget my weekend banner. Down here. And I have two countdowns I have to put on. Well, one's a countdown, one's a wacky holiday. So we're gonna grab my wacky holidays. And then we'll do the countdowns after. So I'm gonna just lay this out flat here so you can see the whole spread. Super gorgeous. So these are from Once More With Love. Forgiveness Day. Cat Day. Let's see how I did it for this past week. Yeah, I did the wacky ones on the bottom. Cat Day. Ooh, it's my, do something to my cat. Book Lovers Day, S'mores Day. Ooh, if we went camping, we could have made s'mores this day, but no. It's something cool. I like to like do a Son and Daughter Day, Art Day, and Left Hand Day. And for my hubby's birthday countdowns, I'm using stickers from that planner girl. It's an Australian shop. She's now moved to Shopify. You follow her on Instagram. A little bit. Should move them down a bit, but oh well. Do these. So I'm going to finish that off, and then I'm also going to put these gorgeous deco up top of my planner, and then I will come back and show you the final spread. So here is the final spread. I hope you guys enjoy. I did add the scripts of planning sesh as well as washing clothes. Then they're both from Van Sticky. And so yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel so you'll be notified when I post videos. And also follow me on Instagram at TheGlossette. I always post spreads, different cool planner related things on there. Even when I'm not filming, you can be able to see my spreads and different things like that on there and stay updated with me. So until I see you next time, stay organized.